So, if you hate the Ice Age Baby, then this video's for you. So this is how to kill the Ice Age Baby in Paint.net. So what you're going to do is you have to click select, do this, or you can just click select all, then squeeze it like this, and then pull it out. So you'll see this. Ha ha! Take that, Ice Age Baby! Well, that's short. So, thank you for watching the video. Bye!